very beautiful.
Yes. Most beautiful lady in here.
Thank you.
This is called Bang Bao Beach in KOH CHANG. You can see this location on the map. It's a totally bounty beach. Okay, I think it's time for having some cold drink here in KOH CHANG. So I will go in the restaurant and have something to drink here with my friend. And let's see about that. That's a nice view actually. I think since the last time I was here, 5 years ago, 6 years ago, they make some new buildings here. Last time I was here, it was more authentic, but it's still nice in KOH CHANG. I can really, really recommend this place. Have a boat, as you can see, of course. But last time I was here, it was like 7 years ago. It looked more new. It looked very spoiled right now. So, but it's actually like a luxus liner inside. Last time I was here, but now I think it's like a ghost boat or something like that. So, I don't think, it's not allowed to go inside anymore. But last time I was here, it was like newer. Okay, now I'm at the viewpoint in KOH CHANG. It's between the city where we stay and the other end where I just had some video. It's a very beautiful viewpoint here, so you can see behind me here. And there's a big parking space here. KOH CHANG is located in the region called Trat. You see the sign over there. So, if you want to have a nice vacation in Thailand and a nice place to go and a nice island to go, just go to KOH CHANG. It's really worth the visit. So we're having a little break on our trip around the island of KOH CHANG. We are in a very small tank station and kiosk. As you see, we have the tank station here and the small kiosk here. You have a good ice cream? Oi! What is this little superstar? Huh? Some fruits here and some snacks. sure they have something to drink too. So, of course, we are on the Elephant Island, so small elephants everywhere. And I'm talking to a tourist here from Denmark. And how are you doing today, sir?
I'm okay now. Soon we should have something cold to drink and eat.
okay. Yeah, well, but I think we order something to drink at first. There should be some kind of a viewpoint here, as you can see on the sign. So let's go in and check it out. It's very local here. So let's see about family business or what. Yeah, let's see where we end up. A viewpoint somewhere here. Oh my god, this floor doesn't look too safe for my 100 kilo. But whatever. Maybe it's only water down under, so. But the water doesn't look too clean. But anyway. Let's go and look. Somebody come. A little restaurant here. Family business, I think. A viewpoint. Yeah, yeah. I'm still not feeling too safe about this path. But anyway, it's a little fishing town. If you want a car with a disco light inside, you should have a car like this. Take off from KOH CHANG Island in Thailand. after 4 days and 3 nights in a nice hotel on the beach, we are now heading back to the mainland in Thailand and going back to Pattonak outside Pattaya. So 4 nice days here in KOH CHANG. Bye bye KOH CHANG. And see you again next time.